again, and there's a survivor on it, and was this here before? Dude, I feel like I'm bloody forgetting shit. I don't remember that bloody body being there.
And Lickish, thank you. I've got his mushrooms here. Appreciate it.
Appreciate it, man. Heard you. You think that's new? Bloody dead by gaslight, I swear. It just like mind games you all the time. They add shit and don't tell you. And you feel like you're fucking losing your mind. Hello. I don't remember seeing it. But I guess it has been there. When you're chasing people, you're not massively looking at your surroundings, though. You're just following scratch marks, aren't you? And usually, I don't think I've spawned in there that much. Should we try the wolf here? Yeah. Nice. Nice. There's something about that room that feels different. Funny. Oh, that would have been such a nice hit. That was alright. Wesker type. Kind of. It is like a bit of a weaker Wesker, isn't it? Nice. That's a bad slowdown, that. You have to really make sure you're here. Cooldown's the same. I think they're a bit better, right? They made him a bit better, if I remember correctly. It's definitely better than, you know, some killers. We're on the game map and we're hitting people at God pallets. You know, case in point, really. Where's my cooldown? That's weird. Didn't hit. Where is my cooldown? Well, there it is. I see it. I thought it was bugged. Deadlock. Is that the game you're on about? I haven't tried it. Number two is Deathhook. Hmm. You want to put it like directly in the center or they can dodge. You're good? What's this guy doing? You just saw that body in your last game. Right? Is it... Was it always there? Weren't he supposed to challenge me into the hero? Wait. Good test again. Nice. Do this all day. Do this all day, love. What's 30 FPS? The animation of the flames. My stream is the quality. Oh, all of a sudden it's gone bad again, has it? You should have told me. It's because I'm messing with some stuff with Wukong. And it seems to be positive for Wukong, but negative for this. It's only just like 50. Right. Just the jigsaw map, you noticed it. Okay. Interesting. DVD moment, you thinks? I don't know, it could be the thing I did for Wukong. Hellfire's definitely getting nerfed. You know it's just Pyramid Head, right? It's actually a weaker version of Pyramid Head. No, I think it's OBS. It's a Wukong thing. Okay, wait. Let's see if I can do this in real time. If it allows it. I don't know if this will mess the stream, but it's good to try it. So I'm gonna. Need to remember where it is. Ah, oh, there it is. Oh, and I need to restart my PC for it, so I can't do it. Okay, well, I'll put that on for next time and see. Or maybe I could try this. Can't mess with that. Can't mess with that. Can mess with this. So I could put this to this and just see. Just tell me how this is. For like a little plaster fix. Wait. Is this similar? Oh, I could do this too. Tell me how this is, if it did anything. Still chopping. Slightly better. Okay, well, I'll fix it for next time. It was something I was testing, and I guess some things it won't work for some reason. I have to restart my PC though, so I guess it'll be for next stream. Fine for you not seeing Choppy at all. I'll just change to the next stream. Nice live play. I barely notice a speed up when you grab them now. I bet I could flame over that. Maybe not though. Doesn't seem good. Nah, I mean that lunge is decent, what I just did. No chop at all for you, though.
Try not to bleed out too quickly.
I don't know. The lunge. They don't realize I went AFK for a while. I give you a chance, love. Not us any FPS drops or anything. Yeah, but I'll change it back to what it was. Just because there were no talk of what you're saying before. Can't go through there, can it? No. No slap over. Okay. Pretty sure I could fire over here. Good dodge. You see what I mean? It's like pyramid. It's definitely a bit better than pyramid though. But pyramid can go over anything. This guy can only go over stuff a certain height. To 30 FPS exactly, depending on what's happening on the screen during the match. Leaving a DC penalty for killers. You shouldn't get rid of DC penalty for anyone. It's a really, really, really bad idea. The community is full of rage quitters. It's like the worst community to not have a DC penalty on. It'd be every game, you'd just be getting people rage quitting. Killer gets annoyed, rage quit. Survivor gets annoyed, rage quit. Like, it'd be a mess. Yeah, I mean, he's kind of like... He does seem quite strong, I think. Like that flick. Bit of a show for the end. Yeah, I mean, his main form, just the vampire thing, is pretty much all you're going to really be using. You'll be using the wolf every now and again because you want to use his other form to, like, make him do something. But for the most part, like, this is the one. Like, it's super good. It's like Pyramid with something you could hold and watch them. And, well, that's it, actually. It's about the same after that. It's like a weaker Pyramid, but you have more control and you can hold it forever. Well, you can with Pyramid, but you have more control. You have more control. So it's like Pyramid, but you have more control. Pyramid is so good on this loops. Wait. Lower, like, objects of loops is good for him. They've faded this. This weren't faded before, correct? This is what I mean. They keep changing things, but they don't tell you what they're doing. Everything keeps changing. I don't remember this being faded. Wolf form's kind of looking eh. The bat form makes spirit look balanced. Anyway, GG's. GG's.